I think overall it was a very positive speech. I think there's a lot of things in there that I can go home to my district and advocate for. He talked about tax relief for small businesses, property tax relief, money for infrastructure, the Upstate Revitalization Fund, money for upstate hospitals. These are all good things for my area. And now we're going to go through the budget over the next couple of months and debate these issues and hopefully get a budget passed by April 1st.